let me grab a couple pictures and then